Here's a question. Was it necessary to create a luxury car more teched out than Silicon Valley? With a cockpit fit for a spaceship. Hang on. Radar that senses things the human eye can't. Busted.
Hey, Mom.
And the ability to make 1,000 decisions before you even make one. Was all this really necessary? What do you think?